My name is Jessica Flatical, and I'm the Director of Gender and Sexuality Programs here at Minnesota State University, Mankato. Our LGBT Center was founded back in 1977. So here we are, you know, little Mankato. Who would have thunk that we would be so pivotal kind of in creating centers like this?
I think the thing that I appreciate most about the LGBT Center is the opportunities that it connects you with for involvement in the community and ways to help people out.
I love it here. No one's like shy, and if you start out shy, you open up soon.
The LGBT Center is here to support every student, staff, faculty, community member that we have in our larger university. Realistically, anyone can be affected by these issues at any time. You don't have to be gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender to come to the LGBT Center and to find us useful and helpful. We all have a lot to learn about what these topics are. So we offer so many educational programs to help people find a way to talk about these issues, help them understand terms, inclusive language, and how to be an ally on our campus.
Having this connection here has really helped me to feel more comfortable with who I am.
One of the biggest reasons as to why I'm enrolled in this university is because of this center.
The LGBT Center was really the first way I made friends on campus.
Minnesota State University Mankato is a place where you can finally be yourself, where you can find friends and find the courage to be who you are, feel safe on our campus, find the leadership skills that you need to go out into the world and make change. It can be scary to be who you are. I hope that people will find their way to the door and come to us when they need us and know that we're here for them.